Oh, cat on my lap, cat on my lap, cat on my lap. Yo, cat in my face, cat in my face, cat in my face. And we are starting here to finish up that mission. No, don't rub on the mic. Don't rub on the mic. You rubbed on the mic. The second I'm gonna start recording, she leaps on my lap. Cause you know, cats can sense that kind of stuff. It's part of their annoying nature. What the fuck was that? Speaking of annoying, there. Need to sink. Yah. 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 Okay, that may have been a little bit. Whoa, it's a train. Sometimes. Like in San Andreas, I gamble it all the way. In fact, I get myself in debt so they chase me. But I try to heal with a... vending machine? Yeah. So it is. But I couldn't buy one because I was in debt. Didn't have any money. I had negative money. That's another thing I wish they brought back in GTA 5. Gambling. Although I don't know how many casinos are in Los Angeles, where it's based in. Maybe in the next GTA. It'll be probably stupid online gambling. I'm just getting in fights at the casino. That was a skill too, gambling. I forgot about that. What the fuck are you doing? Speaking of shit I forgot about. Oh, in case you're wondering, I switched my skills up. I wasn't breathing fire breath. Sell that. Let's see, where are my skills? Yep, I switched them up, because this was kind of annoying. Put some in here. I think that's everything right, right? One here. Got 7 because I got this here. Yeah, I think it's everything about right. I can always check. And I also need to switch back to using actual elemental weapons. Because, you know, the whole being on fire is part of this skill tree. It actually helps you out if you look at the skills. So yeah, that's something I need to concentrate on. Apparently there's DLC for Dead Rising 3. Which I always kind of figured they'd have DLC. It looks kind of awesome. Can't wait to play it in, you know, a year or two, or three. Although by that time, we'll probably have the Game of the Year edition with all the DLC that will come out. That's good. Enough digging around, let's rush through. Played around with... Shut up. Played around with... Breakdown, which is his name. Didn't work perfectly. Forgot how difficult it was. And awesome at the same time. Is he dead from that, or...? I believe so. No, it's not him. Screw. Funny to watch. I always like it in games when enemies die in other means besides me. Either other enemies or environmental traps. Or hazards. An escort mission. Something that was nearly dead in games till now. From what I know. I've not ow, shit. Ah! I've not really played an escort mission in a while. Let's check out some stuff in GTA, but that wasn't really an escort, I suppose. Maybe. Right in the game, Robotech. Game I had for the GameCube. Now, nor you. Not much of an escort, I guess he can't get damaged, so. find you and kill your ass. There's another game I want to pick up again. I never finished it because I got stuck. You know, it was a hard game. We got ourselves a hero here. You know, since my GameCube's at my mom's house, I don't think I'll get to play it for a while. That's another thing I was thinking about doing. Let's play old GameCube games, of course. Thinking about doing Metroid, but won't be able to get all the secrets and I really shouldn't hold me back, but I think like Chuck Conroy did Metroid. No, he didn't. He only does like RPGs and stuff given by Nintendo. I hadn't watched one of his Let's Plays in a while. I've been really interested in. Die! He's not getting hurt. Ah, damn it, damn. Pop ups! Leave it alone, asshole! I'm fuzzing with something.
Who wants the first slice?
Nobody. That too.
Never stop the killing!
I won't. Well, I think when I get Dead Rising 3, in a year or two, or three, I will get a new Dazzle, a new editing software so I don't have those black lines. Oh, that was my gun. Shit. Let's try that. Leave it on there, Fido. Ooh, so close. Really annoys me. Oops, shit. He looks like the dragon from Panzer Dragoon Order. One of the dragons. Looks like the art style. What was I blabbing about? GameCube games, Let's Plays. Of course, I try to play through Order. The Robotech game, because I never beat it. I didn't have fun playing with it, just never beat it. Maybe I need to look that game up. Let's try to find it again. Hope it's out of my mom's house. I don't think I gave it her. See if anybody else didn't let's play with. Cause I remember I used to watch Robotech. Back when it came on Toonami. Kind of odd that all those shows were like made in the 80s in Japan, but they came out in like the late ass 90s. Who needs a medical license when you got style? In the US. I guess maybe because back then it was hard to translate or get licensed on a popular anime. I mean, Sailor Moon came out in 1991. Damn it, why did I use that? I'll bleed that green right at- oh, damn, hillbillies. Forever doomed to haunt me. Sailor Moon came out in 91. Of course, Dragon Ball came out in the 80s. But even though I was a kid, like, why does this look kind of funny? Not because it was anime, because it was, like, you know, I guess it looked old to me then. Then nowadays, you know, anime like Naruto and One Piece came out in the same year. In fact, they got that new anime on Adult Swim. Let's see, where am I going? Oh, yeah. Where the hell? Oh, Thousand Cuts. Yeah. We had to do the mission with Roland. No, not Roland. Brick. Yeah. Well, it's easy. In fact, the new anime, like Space Dandy, actually comes out in America first. Which is kind of weird to me, but okay. Oh. The hell am I doing over here? Talk to this fuck sucker.
Took you long enough. Got some work for you.
Stranger.
Hey, your dumbass Vault Hunter pal is here, Brick.
Shut up, Rocco. All right, Slab. A Hyperion supply just landed in our turf instead of Jack's. Jack wants to destroy the supplies so we can't use them. You've gotta stop it. Take Rocco's flags.
Okay. Shall I capture it for you, sir? This place is a dump. Anyway, I know I talk about the most random shit in my Let's Plays, but why the hell not? What do I. Whoa. Shotgun. What am I gonna pick this shit up? Not worth it. Interesting looking flags.
I marked some key defense points. Drop a flag on any of them, and my slabs will know where they gotta go and what kind of firepower they gotta bring.
Okay. Interesting mission. Forgot about this. You can't just tell them where to go and what to bring. Are you an asshole? I think you are. It's kind of nice looking.
Looking good. Now get up to the big ass turret on the central tower.
Yep. Turret defense.
Here they come, Slab. Keep the bots away from the supply crate.
Oh, tower defense game. Not tower defense. What was I thinking? It was friendly shit. It's a. I don't know what you'd call this type of mission. You're defending something from taking damage. Oh, there's a way to zoom. I think it was Resident Evil. This is a game I can't wait for. Not really been announced yet, but you know they're coming. They're gonna remake it. It goes back to the old style, where it's sort of like less linear, more of an open world. You can explore. Oops. Those were the best. I mean, they were kind of like linear and four, but you know, the older games, you're just kind of wandering around aimlessly. You didn't really know what the fuck to do. Kind of like Bioshock. Well, you know what to do, but there were worlds you could explore. PS3, what the fuck? Oh, it's an infinite, they went all super linear. Name. This is the game I'm gonna reluctantly let's play eventually. I was kind of excited for the DLCs for that game, set in Rapture. And then I realized they were in episodic adventures. And, like, they're episodic, I suppose. Like, really? What do you, Capcom? Episodic, kiss my ass, that's what. Stop yourself, don't shoot the friendlies. Episodic, maybe we'll get them eventually when they're all done and they're one big old pack. That's the hell of it. Maybe I'll just say, fuck it.